I think what you're saying about Trump's comeback on January 6th was just masterful, because he said
Was.
on January 6th we had lowest inflation. On January 6th there were no wars. On January 6th we had an economy that was thriving. And it just left him speechless,
Yeah, and the
which
fact
was.
that he also came back with, listen, I tried to get the National Guard. Pelosi rejected it, and other people rejected it. And he didn't go into the fact, see, what got Tucker Carlson removed from Fox News is because he told the truth. He was actually showing how the tapes were buried and hidden, and that there was contrary evidence on the tapes that showed these, and Trump did mention that there were leading people in
Yeah.
and heading them in. And he didn't get into the fact that there was a lot of FBI and CIA undercover agents leading people in that.
In the
This
group.
was coerced to happen. Yeah.
Right.
It was coerced to happen. There's no question about that.